Highway Massacre. You don't even know me, but every time I see you say Highway Massacre. Highway Massacre. You don't even know me, but every time I see you say Highway Massacre. Highway Massacre.
How's it, everybody? And welcome to part 4 of us playing Limbo. Hope everybody's doing alright. Webcam. There we go. So I'm not making do that. Hope everybody's weekend has been great. I think I need to just bring this level down a little bit so that people don't get annoyed with it. But yeah, we're going to just continue to play where we've left off. If you haven't seen the others, then you can either go and rewatch them, or you can just continue here and have fun with me. So let's play Limbo. I can't remember what to do here. Nope. I remember this. This was almost impossible. Umpuck says, congratulations on your anniversary. I can't believe your wife managed to stand you for this long. That makes two of us, my friend. That makes two of us. I also don't know. Oh, wait. I saw rope there at the end. I wonder if that can do anything. Is it really that hot in Joburg? It's freezing here in Nelson Mandela Bay. Okay. I wonder if that I don't know. Let's see. Let me just take a second here. Can I? No, there's nothing that's going to happen there. Oh, that was so close. Wow. That was really close. Okay, let's try this again then. Go as far as you can and jump. Okay, it's still about a meter out for him. We're going to try until we get this right. We're going to try. No, that's... weak sauce. That's like the ANC trying to fill a bottle. That just ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work. Okay. Let's do it. Boom! Oh, okay. I need to time it as well. But how do you time it? You just have to hope for the best, it seems. It keeps coming up. That's what she said. Okay, that's definitely not the method. Because it keeps on, like, always coming up. There's never a point where it's just going down. And I don't know how you can check it. Because if you do that, then, yeah. Okay. We should not have started on this difficult level. We should have just done it where... I mean... Really? I don't know. Anybody got some tips? I mean, I am the world's best Limbo player, you know. Let's see if I can do this. Nah, that's not gonna work. How's it been? How's it, Fiona, Grant Rothman, Umpak, And whoever else is watching, thank you. Be sure to smash that like button. Ooh, that was closer, but still not really helpful. I mean, I'm assuming there's no other way to do this. Yeah, there is no other way. Rashid says, my favorite Limbo streamer. I think I'm the only Limbo streamer right now. Okay, let's try. Booyah! No! No! You must master Cuphead, it's your destiny. No way. That game is just way too difficult. Oh. I don't know. I don't know how many times I'm gonna die, but just bear with me, because I do promise I'm better than this. I just, at the moment, don't know what to do. Is there anything here that I can grab onto? No. Okay, one more time. Nope. Michiel says, I don't know, you were a gamer. I always used to play games. Always. When I had time. Now I've got time, like a little bit of gap here and there. Cheers, Ben. Have a good one. Okay. No. There must be another way. I don't know. I don't know. What's a level number? I don't know. Well, we're clearly close to the end. That's why it's getting so difficult. Fourth one from the end. Almost done. No, bastard. What happens with the other side? Well, let's check. Instant death. That's what happens on the other side. Instant death. Okay, let me try this. What happened there? What was that? Something happened there. Did you see that? What was that? Oh, the button. The button. And then you did. Okay, so I get it now. Okay. I get it. Wow, I would never have realized that. Okay, there we go. That didn't last long. Okay. I just switched it on. Okay, doesn't matter. It doesn't affect the power. Ah! Bastard. Oh, almost done. Okay, it doesn't help. It doesn't help to do that. Yo. Okay. Ah, that was the. Ach no, really. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, is it gonna go? How do you do this now? Oh, just. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna work. I need better timing. Okay. Where's the box? That doesn't help. Oh wow. Okay. Yo. Huh. Okay. Is this gonna help? Please let me start from the beginning. Okay, that's all right. Okay, dun 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 dun. Oh, so close. Did I press it? No, I didn't. Doesn't matter. Pancakes for everybody. Pancakes for everybody. Yo. Yes, please. Oh, no, please. No. I definitely don't want that. No, what the hell do you do here? Oh, okay. Oh, so close. Ah. Okay, well, yo, I mean, cut me like three times there. Nope, missed it. Just missed it. Well, that doesn't help. That definitely does not help. Is there something that I can go and switch off here? Nope. Can't switch off anything. Now, the interesting question is what? Well, that kills me. So, oh, is there now? Tim, let me just look here. Huh. I'm gonna die every time. Every single time I'm gonna die. There's nothing there, right? Can I actually walk past there? Nope. Dun, 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 dun. That was stupid. Gonna die every single time. So obviously, no. You have to jump. Come on. So, I'm here. I can speak. No, that doesn't work. This is going to be confusing. I keep on doing it the wrong way. Damn it. Oh, so close. Okay, but now we know what to do. Okay, there we go. Ah, come on, man. Oh, my word. I died. Nope. One, two, go. Okay. Nope, I can't get further than that. Unless Do I need to hit that thing as the gravity is coming down? I don't know how I'm gonna do that. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, there's nothing that changes there. Oh. So if you jump too soon. There must be something there. One, two, three. Okay, give it to me. Nope. Okay, so I don't think that's the answer, but it has to be. Unless, instead of jumping. No, that doesn't help. Okay, so it seems the power does die. Will you be live streaming later? Yes, I will be live streaming later. I will definitely be at 7 p.m. I'm not sure if it's gonna be with Germ or if it's just gonna be at Sack Chat. 2, 3, 4. Oh, come on, that was perfect timing. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's still doing that. Even after it changes, it's still shocking, so. 1, 2, 3, 4. It doesn't want to go further than that. Is there anything that I can hold on to? That's not good. Pippa's Echo is live in 20 minutes. Time and I need to go to power. Don't mind my nose. Be right back. All good. You guys know that I am. I'm assuming you can hear me, right? Because people are saying, does Ronaldo know we're all sitting here waiting for him to prod cock? Well, I am talking cock. I don't know if you can go down here. Let's see what's down here. Yeah, that sounds like a brilliant plan. Loving that. Sounds like, I don't know what to do, yeah. Let's see if I can. Yeah, that worked amazingly well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give it to me. There we go. I don't know how many times I have to die, but okay. One, two, three. That's just not good. Can't get farther than that. What is the point of this game? Point of this game is to fix the puzzles and stuff. Well, to solve the puzzles rather. I don't know. I honestly don't know what to do here. Oh my word. One, two, three, four. Here we go. Just run. Let's see what happens when you just run. Nope. Gets you every time. One, two, three. Yeah, that doesn't work. This is a million times repeating the same thing. Any ideas? Any help? I clearly need help with this one. One, two, three. I'm gonna keep on trying. Dying? Yeah. It just doesn't help, does it? Wait. Did I just... Boyakasha. I don't know how I managed to get that right, but I did. Look at that. Boom. Well, looky, looky, looky. Okay, now what? He's clearly fallen and broken through, but... Okay. You gonna wake up? There we go. Wachis. Come on. He's a little bit tired, it looks like it. And can you go back now? So now all of this has suddenly just disappeared. Something tells me this little kid's got problems. Just buzzy moments. Have a good one. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. I mean, this can't be the end, right? I can't honestly remember. There's obviously some trickery that's happening here. Oh wait, there's that goal. Kind of weird though that there we go. Bam. Finish the game. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? I'm like a pro. I finished it in 4 1-hour streams. Not bad, considering that I probably had help once. Probably once. Or twice, or three or four times, where people gave me advice. So, yeah. It worked out lekker. Do you guys want more streams like this? Yes or no? Then I can obviously make a plan. The next game I would like to play is Inside. So if people are keen for that, let me know. And then, yeah, we can all start it together. What has happened now? Did I miss anything? Well, achievement unlocked. Where credit is due. Does it start here? Load chapter. Please don't tell me it starts exactly where it ends. I just want to check if it... Okay, no, it starts in a different spot. Okay, well, what's the time? 2 o'clock. I'm going to create a new stream. And then I'm going to start playing Inside. Because, I mean, I feel less for, like, playing a game. So I'm going to end this stream. Just check my YouTube channel in the next 15 minutes. And then I'll launch the new game. And then I'll put that up so people can watch it. Right. Thanks, everybody. I will catch you momentarily. I just want to go and create the new stream. And then, yeah. You'll probably like Disco Elysium. I'll definitely check it out. I just want to play the classics. Okay, I'm going to end the stream. I'll be back in about 15 minutes. Pepper's Echo, when is your stream? Because I don't want to interrupt your stream. Because you're also doing a stream now. But I don't think that I'm impeding on your stream because it's like me playing a game. It's not me talking about politics or anything. So, I don't know. Are you alright with that? Or do you want to do your stream? Otherwise, I can move my stream till later. I don't want to like impede on... Okay. Well, I'll play my game and... For other serious stuff, people can go over onto your stream. Okay. You shoot on. All good, bud. Thanks, Pepper. Appreciate it. Okay, I'm going to be back in like 10-15 minutes. You'll see the new link. And thanks for joining me on this journey for Limbo. Great game, but yeah, I remember Inside being far more difficult. So we'll have to see what happens there. All right. That's it from my side. I'll see you guys momentarily. Have a good one. Ciao.